So this is the 2010 summer edition of Dave Campbell's Texas Football.
Poteet Pirates, don't expect an instant turnaround.
How bad was it?
In class, they talk about how bad it was and people didn't want to go to the game.
Terrible, just terrible.
The night I got hired, Chris Rayson told me in the office the band makes fun of the football team.
The Poteet Pirates were 1-19 the previous 2 years.
Picked ninth place out of nine.
If there would have been 10 teams, we would have been picked 10.
Poteet hired Randy Jackson, a demanding coach who made his players believe.
I think the definition of faith is believing without seeing.
Energy he brought to us, it changed it right when he walked through those doors.
When he came in, he had the TPW mantra, which is tough people win.
And like we say, TPW, tough people win.
Prior to our district really branding things, Randy came in and branded Poteet football.
First time they put it in, this logo was about this big, and I made them redo it.
When I think about Randy, I hear the saying, everything matters.
Yeah, he had this all roped off. You don't step on a logo.
The Pirates needed a quarterback, and they got one who thought he had played his last football game.
Me and Chase and Cortland Crumby, Justin Velasquez, like we were all telling Beau, like, you're our guy, like you're playing.
It was probably less than a week before 2 days. I went into the office and I was like, okay, hey, I'm in, I'm all in, let's do this.
They were sick of losing. They were sick of not being able to wear Poteet shirts to Walmart. They just had enough.
I remember winning the first game at Roy City and clock goes out and you almost get this storm the field effect.
Now I remember telling a buddy of mine, we're gonna at least go 1-9.
This trophy case is definitely a lot fuller than when I was here. Week one's like, okay, we gotta win. Week two, okay, we got something going now. Week three, now we're in district play. I was like, hey, yeah, we might have something for real going on here.
Poteet started 5-0 before losing two straight. Then they lost Beau before the Lancaster game.
It was a game time decision with me.
I remember Beau dressing out for the warm-up.
I didn't do a single warm-up. I didn't throw a ball before the game or anything.
And then Crumby came in and this completely different offense with me and Crumby. I can't run a 5-2. This guy's running 4-4s.
The whole game, you know, you can just tell they was confused.
If we don't win that one, we don't make the playoffs. They were 7-0 and ranked number 2 in the area.
In the third round of the playoffs, the Pirates played a Highland Park team they had never beaten and won 45-21.
We were really enthusiastic going into it, and our school had never beat them before. So we had something to prove when going to play them.
So they had a cornerback that was All-State, and he was very aggressive. We're like, we're gonna get him, we're gonna get him, we're gonna get him.
I just remember thinking, like, do not drop this ball. Like, I was so open, it was ridiculous.
It was the first time Poteet had advanced 4 rounds deep. A win over Bastrop sent them to the 5th round.
A team that was picked 9th in the district coming in, so a lot of teams that are picked low like that coming in, they're defeated before the year ever started.
The dream ended in the state semifinals with a 2-point loss to Aledo.
9 times out of 10, we beat them, I think. So I was part of that game, and I think I don't get hurt, we win that game.
I don't think we were the better team. I think if we play them 10 times, they win more than 5. But that night, we had them.
TPW, tough people win. Even to this day, I still kind of, you know, I have it in the back of my head because I heard it so much.
This season brought Poteet football back. They've left a heck of a legacy.
But one of the things he said that I'll never forget, he looked at the kids and he said, boys, don't let this be the highlight of your life.
So I hope it wasn't the best story of their life, but I hope it was a catalyst for belief that bigger things can happen.